Step one, spin this to the right 3 or more times. Okay, first we're gonna go to the right and we're gonna go to our first number, 42. So I'm going to the right, 42. Next, you're going to skip your second number and hit it on the second time going left. So now I'm going left and I'm seeing 10, I'm passing 10. And now I'm going to hit 10 on my second pass. And then I'm going back to the right and I'm hitting 20. Boop. And there you go. That is how you open the locker.